Hello, welcome back to Call of Duty 2 Big Red 1 with Chapter 7 Piano Looper.
Brutal yesterday. That was nothing. Let me tell you, one time back in Africa, I found myself in front of an entire platoon of Frenchies. Took them all out, every one, by myself.
That story gets more ridiculous every time you tell it. You know that?
Hey, it's true. Hey, tell them it was true. You was there. Hey, Hawk.
We're not.
Tell them it's true.
We're fighting the French.
Orders just came down.
Fighting the Germans.
They need us to move up to Piano Lupo and reinforce a bunch of guys from the 82nd who've been holding out all night. Not a lot of time. Aerial recon reports at least one division of Kraut armor rolled in from the north. I think it's the Hermann Göring division.
Can we kick their asses back in Africa?
I said not now.
We need some fire in the sky now! Get in that half track and take out those Snookas!
Yeah, where are the Snookas? There's a Snooker. Any others? Shit, there is. How many fucking Snookas are there?
Cover! Stay low! Help me out!
Stokers. That's it, because you can manually reload. In doubt, German weapons.
Let's go.
I read health and thought it said meth, which wouldn't be that inaccurate. Thank you for watching part 1 of Piano Looper, and I'll see you in part 2.